that was exciting, everybody. But this is my favorite part of the whole show coming up. Please welcome to the arena the Saddlebreds of the Scripps Miramar Ranch in San Diego. Now, I think these are the most beautiful horses in the parade, and the horse that I rode in on was one of the Saddlebreds from Scripps Miramar Saddlebreds in San Diego. And you can see they are very showy and ready for the parade on Monday. These are beautiful American Saddlebred horses. And they are owned all by the Scripps Miramar Saddlebreds in San Diego, headed up by Michelle McFarlane, who is on the waving to you from the pinto that's loping on the inside of the group. Now, all of these saddle horses were bred by the Scripps Miramar Saddlebreds at their ranch in San Diego. They have been breeding them for about 8 generations. Saddlebreds are known for their high-stepping, natural animation, their long, beautiful necks, their beautiful ears and eyes, and their beautiful show horse ways. And you can see this is the ultimate parade horse. And they are a proud favorite when they march down Colorado Boulevard in Pasadena on Monday. They love your applause, everybody. The more you applause, and the more you applaud, the more these horses will perform for you. They are the peacocks of the show ring, and you can see why. Now, traditionally, saddle horses weren't spotted, but Michelle and her mother, Ellen Scripps Davis, who have been participating in the Rose Parade since 1962, created the spotted saddlebred because they wanted a larger, showier saddlebred, perfect for parades. Their outfits are classic old Hollywood in the style of Roy Rogers and Dale Evans, embroidered shirts, 10-gallon hats, and we have to talk about the saddlery and the tack on this unit. These are Bolin saddles. Each one of these saddles weighs over 100 pounds. Each one is one of a kind. Each one is covered in sterling silver. And they were made by Edward Bolin, who made the saddles for all of the Hollywood stars.
There's Susie in the purple right there.
Gene Autry.
Melinda and Melissa weren't invited to do this. I know, well, I know three people in this here.
With the great Western saddles.
Dina's in the yellow in the front. That's Dina.
34th year riding in the Tournament
and then
of Roses Parade.
Brown and white, the horse over here. That's really high stepping. That's Michelle. Then Susie's behind her in the pink.
In formation. Their long,
I know three of them in this. And then
and a very cheerful attitude.
Four, five in the parade.
The Scripps Saddlebreds, be sure to watch for them in the parade on Monday. And Michelle would like to invite all of you back to the barn area to meet the horses in person.